Morning.
Yeah, we met a couple of weeks ago. We looked at dark scenarios. What we're seeing now, we couldn't even imagine at that time that this was possible.
On 16th of February, I presented to you my credentials, and just 1 week after Russia invaded Ukraine, it's really a full-fledged invasion, and they decided to destroy our state, our independence.
Thank you very much for being here, for everybody, and for the great work you've already been doing.